Hey everyone, GamerRide009 here, heading back into Dragon Ball FighterZ. And unfortunately, I had to skip through a lot of shit because apparently the game did not save or something when the error happened, so it kind of sucks, so. So that was kind of bullshit, you know, so. Mental health issues and everything and all that. And it's surprising how this stuff really messes with me and everything and all that. So, you know. It really sucks. But, you know. At least I got some more rest last night than compared to the last couple nights.
No, I myself am not the original 16, but the memory.
Oh shit, I skipped a lot of time.
So in some sense, we are the same. We are both imitations. It seems that I am not currently programmed to kill Goku. However, even without that programming, do not worry. I still have a reason to fight. I will not hold anything back. Prepare yourself.
Goku and Vegeta. I think I'll switch 16 for Goku and then I'll switch to 18 for Vegeta.
Get ready! Let's go!
Let's have some more fun. be some kind of English or whatever, or some part of the Japanese translation they couldn't get rid of, so then they had the English voice actor doing that part or something. Yay, level 22. Probably when I get to a certain point, I'm gonna have to raise up the level again. Ages Alpha mission, fight Krillin. Oh no.
Wow. Hey, whoever you are inside 18, you're a lot stronger than I thought.
Well, I've still got a long way to go.
Well now, you're surprisingly mature.
So, yeah. Don't go and get a big head now. That'll cause serious problems later.
You are making good progress on your link ratio.
What's wrong with her?
I can't take it anymore!
Oh no! 21!
Oh, get out of my way!
Remember what your goal is!
Silent treatment. Just remember, you turn on me, and you'll get no mercy. You can bet on it.
Wow. Okay, 17. Bet the badass motherfucker. Series, but then surprised he doesn't be in Fighters or whatever. But Nappa, I think they could thank Team 4 Stars Dragon Ball Z a bread heavy thing. Vegeta, I can fly. One of the best lines he says in the anime. Oh my god, in a bread series, everything he says.
This is that perfect form Cell kept talking about. Hey, 18, you think the real Cell had this smug look on his face, too?
I have absolutely no idea. I didn't want to see how he turned out back then, either. Just thinking about the possibility of him absorbing me makes me sick to my stomach.
I feel the same way. Both Giro and whoever created this thing lack a real sense of style. Whatever, but I guess this is the perfect chance to pay him back for what he did to us.
You bet it is. Just looking at his stupid face gets me fired up and ready to fight. Let's show him what we can really do.
Time to begin the match! It's all or nothing! Let's go! try this! Wonderful!
I may be able to offer some help to them.
Stuff with the kid Goku and Goku as a kid and everything and stuff like that. Then you got Dragon Ball Z, and then you got Dragon Ball Super. But then there's the untalked, never really mentioned, not really like Dragon Ball GT. And I liked it to a certain degree. And I had the anime, like the main storyline and individual discs and everything all that. But then, you know, I decided I was tired of it because I watched a lot of it back then when I lived in programs, because it kept me entertained and everything and all that. And it was the closest to anything that was on Dragon Ball related for the time being, until I started getting all the movies. Except I do not have Battle of Gods and Resurrection F, because, you know, I was like, they were good movies but they weren't that great. And then what sucked was the fact that, you know, then they made them into part of the anime Dragon Ball Super, but longer and more explained or something, or so stuff. Which I'm like, oh, that's bullshit. You just waste my fucking time, you know? And at least all that money you got going on.
Try this! Try this! Try this!
Sweets problem, and you definitely can't help hankering. You're like a fucking addict. Sugar is my cocaine! Okay, then. I thought I'd be speeding through this pretty quick. But if we get to the point where we're near the end, or if I lose or whatever, which I hope not. But I'll probably level up to like,
ready?
30-something. Or 40-something. Or 40. Or 30-something or 40.
Try this!
Oh god, I got it. It sucks like a motherfucker. that's not the type of thing I mean. Like,
so hard to hold back sometimes.
Sometimes when I'm sleeping, everything is a little sleeping on my shirt. And then, the water right now isn't as hot. And for some reason, my chest is itchy.
So
every time I get scratched, it's ridiculous right now. What's funny is I cut my nails though, because the fact that when you don't do things like cut your nails and everything, especially your hand, all the bacteria and everything, they just irritates you even more. But then I wonder if something else is going on. I did sweat quite a bit though, so I don't know if I was having a bad dream or whatever or something. You know, even though I'm partially clothed and everything, for some reason the sweat's like, yeah, I'm gonna make you feel like shit. So, you know, that was really sucky.
This should be a great fight!
Get a piece of cloth and put some frozen vegetables
in
it to help it irritate because the scratching is really bad. That sucks.
So hard to hold back sometimes. Setting is not exactly easy, so you know I don't want to waste my time. Ah, goddamn this itch, motherfucker. Anyways, I don't want to bother wasting my time with bullshit and everything and all that. Cause you know it's not just trying to show off the moods; it's like trying to show off the gameplay and how it
goes and everything. Everybody should check out 4-Star Bento because they started a series where they're analyzing a good series and doing some deep commentary and everything and all that. And I like how they explain some of the stuff they do. It's so cool, you know? The only reason why I bring it up is because the fact that they don't get as much love as they used to. Oh, God. They don't get as much love as they used to and everything and all that. I feel like, yeah, you know, even though at first I wasn't happy they were not gonna do Dragon Ball and see the bits anymore, everything and all that, they've matured a lot and they've done a lot better with their stuff lately. They've grown their repertoire. And you know the reason why that, besides burnout, the Boo Saga and everything like it's too wacky and goofy. How can you make something so funny when it's already ridiculous as is? So that makes sense. And we talked briefly about how there'd be some jokes it would make and everything on it, but you know.
Counter!
Yeah!
No!
Counter! Yeah!
Try this!
Nice. Taking names and kicking ass. Another cutscene. Give in to the urges, girl. Even though you look ugly as fuck and everything and all that in your Majin
film. This has to stop.
Shut up!
I don't know what's going on here, but I don't like your tone.
Relax, 17. It's nothing to worry about.
I apologize. I think I'm okay now. I really do. Oh, anyway, geez. Now, let's just pick up the pace.
So I probably could fit one more battle before I end this video. So let me see where. To help me fall asleep not too long ago and everything and all that. Not too long ago. That was some time ago and everything. And I fell asleep for a good hour and a half. Oh, wait. Hour and a half, and then I slept for an hour.
It's all or nothing.
So actually, 10 hours of sleep altogether in the past couple days.
Try this.
So, yeah, that's good that I'm getting some more sleep. It's hard to get myself to sleep as much as I want to. Alright then, well, this is the end of the video and everything. Until the next one, this is GamerRiser09 signing off.